Oh shit. Alright, first person. Alright guys, welcome to Resident Evil 6. Now this is Matt. I'm playing on PS4 but I'm remote playing on PC. So yeah. That's Helena, I think. And am I Leon? Right, look around. Sure. Mash X. Mash X. Yeah, I'll be playing a prologue solo because you need to finish prologue before you can play with other people. So yeah, once I'm done with this, I'll be joined with Ben, my cousin. We'll play online to co-op together. So yeah, hopefully it's gonna be a sick series, it's gonna be nice to watch. It's gonna be fun as well. Yeah, I'm Leon. Time to move. It's not over yet. Wait. Game settings. Subtitle on. Alright. Yep, Helena. And they fell.
I want to slow you down. Just go.
Don't talk like that.
You're not getting off that easy. Come on. After all we've been through, it'd be a waste to give up now.
True. Right, come on, mash the door. Open it. Right, I see a stick. What? I miss. Damn it. Again. Again. There we go. People died. Bloody hell. So many people died.
Let's try this way. Almost through this.
Inspect this. Is it a soldier? Alrighty.
Let's take a break.
Oh, my gun.
There's gotta be a first aid kit in here somewhere.
Right, healing item. Let's find it. It should be in the car, right?
Makes me sick seeing good soldiers die like this.
I bet he's gonna turn like immediately. Grab that green herb.
Leon, are you there?
Hunnigan.
Good to hear you're okay. Where's Helena?
She's not doing too good. She needs medical attention.
Do you have any herbs left?
A few. But I'm not sure they'll help.
Okay, listen. Just follow my instructions.
Alright. Mix with this. And then we got her pacing tablet case. Alright.
Hold on, Colina.
That guy's gonna come, I swear.
Too many good agents have died here today. You're not gonna get it.
Can you keep your mouth shut? I can hear your voice. Yep, I knew it. Alright, better get your gun ready, Leon. A zombie. First zombie encounter, yeah? Come on, start shooting already, don't let him get close.
Damn, out of ammo.
Shit! Oh shit. Come on, I only had like 3 bullets. Come on. R2! That's his own knife, I stabbed him with his own knife. That's one horrendous scene. He's dead.
Can't let your guard down for a second.
You think, but are you sure?
We're heading to the quad tower.
Quad.
No, it's too dangerous.
There are BSAA agents there with survivors. I can't abandon them.
Alright. Then let me help. I'll direct you through the safest route.
Thanks, Hope.
Alrighty.
I sent over the field guide to your PDA. You can always refer to that in a pinch.
Oi, now Leon's running, man. Sick, now I have Helena with me. She's kind of injured, but it works. Hopefully there's no zombies like... Helena, you fine? You fine, girl? My ammo's the bottom right. Shit!
What the hell?
Oh, we better run. You find fam. Kick and push. Oh boy. Mad scenes. Chaos everywhere.
Hennigan, can we make it to the tower this way?
Yes, just keep moving in that direction.
Oh, I pressed the wrong button. Yeah, kick that. Oh shit, Leon. Oh, ammo. What? I have so many weapons now. What is this? Shotgun, bro. Wait, hang on. Blast zombies. Just blast them. Oh shit. It's gonna explode. Oh shit. I don't like running like this. It never works out nicely for me. Yup. It never works out. Keep running straight in the direction. Straight. Come on, run, Leon, run. Let's go, bro. Let's go, lady. Piss off. Oh, that guy didn't make it, he died. He saved us. What is this bullshit? Oh, he's dead. Am I driving? Come on, mash, mash! Yeah, you work. He's gonna turn. Is he? Oh no. Up, I knew it. Shit, I missed. Bang. Oh shit. We're gonna crash. Mad thing. We landed in an office, I presume. Damn. Tough landing. Better start moving before it drops. Go, go, go.
You alright?
Yeah.
Alright then. Shotgun, semi-auto sniper rifle, assault rifle. There's so many weapons. People die. Everything doesn't feel right. Everything, come on. Like, we just decided to jump down. Amazing. He did. Oh boy.
Back for more.
Alright, that's a prologue then. Mad thing. Bang.
Resident Evil 6.
Alrighty. Alright, so basically that was, we played that. So now we have 4, Leon, Chris, Jake and Ada. So I'm gonna come back to you guys when I'm gonna play my cousin, then I'm gonna start. So that's the end of the prologue. So I'll see you guys in a bit. That's all for the prologue, thank you guys for watching, see ya. Oh,